Bill Clinton inspires me a lot because he's from Arkansas, which is my home state. And to think that a global visionary formed his character in a place that, you know, most people would not think would be the breeding ground for someone that is as innovative and influential as Bill Clinton has been in his life. It's just very inspiring. We're in Hot Springs, Arkansas. It's the boyhood home of Bill Clinton. I'm here next to a fountain with the natural springs. The final scene in the workshop performance is a party scene when Virginia and her friends have come home from the races at Oaklawn. And then we move from that into dinner time at the Clinton household and into a shooting scene that was actually depicted in the autobiographies. And that leads to the final scene of Billy's triumph and coming of age moment.
Roger's guts. Will that then make it clear? Clear that we've had enough. You wanna fight, then fight with me. You wanna fight, then sure.
Virginia Cassidy's my friend, you.